everybody. This is Captain Brian C from the Roll Bar, 042713. It's only 1 week left before we'll be heading away to the Spruce Body in the beautiful May. We're going to talk a little bit about the drinks that we have here in the restaurant and that I would like to have in our resort as well. We definitely should have a little menu on the bar that will release all the drink specials and of course our menu with all the wines that we carry and maybe a little snack menu at the end. We should change a little because, you know, for the Florida, for the place like this, we have so many tropical drinks, like all the rum selection, the flavors, and all the frozen mixes. And this time we won't be able to feed that all in a small bar. Not only that, but the concept of the main, this is not tropical island, this is a little different. And of course, the crushing machine that wouldn't feed as well, and that's a lot of wine. What you say? But with the area like me, I would say maybe one or two hurricane drinks that would have no flavor or make people feel whatever you think. I just make this video so you guys can decide what we really want to have up there. And very good. What second thing we should have is definitely martini selection. I would say you should put good attention on that because when I was there last year, people drink lots of martinis, and we should have all the kind of gins and vodkas for that, and nice glasses. Last year, I found inventory for martini glasses. I think we should be very good at that. Second thing after martinis, that's the whiskeys, you know. I don't think we have enough good snifter glasses. We definitely should order those. Snifter and for brandies as well. We should have a bigger snifter. I think in Spruce Point, we have a like nice, huge size. Last time we have like 6 or 7 of them. I think we should have more, and small ones, of course. For whiskey and brandy, you see we have small selection over here, but I think we should have like a special shelf over there. And the wine glasses. In inventory last year, I think we're always short of white wine glasses because we use them for water, and we use them a lot in 88 the room. I don't know if you guys ordered it already or no. And margaritas is also, I want you to give me an idea if you guys want to do margaritas or no. Last year we had only big glasses that we use only for the crackers, you know, for the bar snacks, for margaritas. I hardly made any margaritas, but what do you think? Should we have one on the menu or no? Just see if you can decide on that. And hurricane glasses, hurricane drinks. We have regular tall glasses. Cold drinks over there, and rock glasses, you know, drinks on rocks and everything. I know we have different standards and different the glass size, but this week, let's think what we're gonna carry and if we're gonna have that drinks and what drinks we should have on the menu, what we're gonna be featuring, you know. Of course, we'll come up with some cool names like Wood Bay Shake or, oyster drink, oyster colada, lobster margarita, you know, some great stuff and everything. So we can create, customize some drinks that we're gonna have only for Spruce Berlin, and everybody else will recognize that drinks and like them. Alright, this is all I wanna say. It's only 1 week left. I'm very excited to be in Maine, and I think it's gonna be a great and wonderful season.